I'm going to quick show you a couple different ways that you can draw eyes, noses, and mouths. And you can feel free to use these when you're drawing your own self-portrait, or you can use them to help you get started in making your own eyes, nose, or mouth. You don't have to use these ways if you don't want to. If you have your own way that you really like, feel free to use that way. But this is a good way to get started.